the great part about that is those children already know how language works. They know how to read. They know the reading comprehension strategies. They know how to write. So what they do is they transfer the skills they've already learned in English to the language of French. Yeah. So when you're starting to learn a second language in kindergarten and grade one, you don't know how to read. You don't know how to write a sentence. You don't know how to decode. So at the same time as learning the second language, they have to learn all of those strategies as well. While the student that starts late French immersion at grade six has those in place. And they just need to learn the language of instruction by applying those. It really blends in really nicely and smoothly. For a student to be successful in the late immersion program, they have to want to do it. They have to be motivated to want to learn that second language. When they come in, our teachers are very aware that it's something brand new. It's something a little bit scary for those kids to take on. However, they're ready for that. So the teachers make it a very warm, inviting environment. They begin to build the language at a slow pace so that those students don't feel overwhelmed, so that they don't want to give up. It's hard. There's no doubt about it that it is hard and it is challenging. It'd be like one of us moving to a foreign country where we had to work in that language. The class sizes are smaller than normal so that those teachers can be connected with the students, so that they're aware of what they're feeling, aware of where they're at all times. There's more one-on-one time as well, so that when the student becomes overwhelmed, the teacher will work through the problems. We'll give them some strategies. Late French immersion starts in grade six, and it's a very intense training, language training for the first couple months. We keep them separated in a special classroom at the grade six and grade seven level. Then once they reach grade eight, we feel that their language skills will be strong enough and they'll be able to be integrated with those students who started the French immersion program at kindergarten and grade one. We've observed the models in Alberta and BC, and they use 2 years of late immersion and integrate those kids into the core of the immersion program then. We want them to have strong language skills. So we want them to be able to read and write, have good comprehension skills in their mother tongue already in place. That way, learning a second language is just transferring all the skills they know into learning a second language. There's no cap. We'll accept any number of students. We would like them to be registered by the middle of June so that we can staff accordingly.